Hello, fellow Chipsies, this is Captain Fire 3, and, Portal 1 again. Sorry I skipped from Portal 2 to Portal 1, and I'm sorry
Welcome to
my videos list if this kind of confuses you, like, every single video, and I already got to Portal 2, and this is Portal 1 in the midst of all that. I'm sorry, I just realized I finished it
all. When you are done, you will drop the device in the Equipment Recovery Annex. Enrichment Center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake.
Okay, how did I do that again? I forgot how I did this. So what I'm gonna do is actually finish this the correct way, which the correct way is to actually go into the flames. I looked up the ending, which I don't think I've ever seen before. I just saw some of it. Get all of it up. Damn it! I can't make this. All I have to do is wait. And I died again. God damn it. Oh, I almost died again. Oh, I've never had that happen to me before. I think I got rid of it for now. Good, I did. So now I'm just gonna have to fall into the fire. I started a new game from this point, which is why it looks the same. I forgot how to do this one. Yeah. I didn't remember, okay? I've been playing too much World 2.
Congratulations, the test is now over. All aperture technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin. Rest assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory incandescence. Thank you for participating in this Aperture Science computer-aided enrichment activity. Goodbye.
I'm pretty sure this is not the ending. I just needed to, okay? Supposed to go over there. Let's check. Oh shoot. I almost went the wrong way, by the way. I may have had to go over that way. And I died. By the way, I died. Because I can't figure this out. Are you kidding me? You gotta be kidding me. How that music's getting good right now. Damn it. I can't figure this out. I know that's not the ending. I think I was supposed to go that way. No, I died again. I missed the portal. I missing the portal. Oh my god, this is gonna make me freaking lose my mind. I'm gonna lose my flipping mind. Yeah. That music is good. Missing the portal because there's no way to get to it. Okay, let's just... Because I know I'm supposed to use my portals.
What are you doing? Stop. Pleased that you made it through the final challenge where we pretended we were going to murder you. We are very, very happy for your success. We are throwing a party in honor of your tremendous success. Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides. A party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area. Assume the party escort submission position or you will miss the party.
I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to get over here. I'm trying my best not to clip into any walls and just spawn myself into the wall. Wow. Now what do I do? Go that way or this way? So this way. I'm supposed to be able to find it somehow. I don't remember how though. I don't even know how because I didn't see that in the video. Oh yeah, I remembered that for I'm supposed to find
Hello.
Her somewhere.
Where are you? I know you're there. I can feel you here. Hello?
Okay, let's see. There. Maybe I'm supposed to go this way. And yes, if you do want to watch this in order, I will make it so you can. Oh yeah, I remember now. Pretty sure I'm supposed to go over that way. Which maybe if I put it up a little higher, I'll be able to. And I lied. So this is where I'm supposed to go, though. Just with portals. Which I had no idea about. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, so... I don't know... Okay, I'm trying to think, how did I get over there? Maybe no clipping. Nope, that did not work. Okay, let me no clip. I'm gonna no clip to the area that I have to be at. if that'll be possible. Okay, now right there, right here. Right there. And actually right there instead. I don't know if there's anywhere to portal over there. There will be some points where I do need to cheat.
What are you doing? You haven't escaped. You know. You're not even going the right way.
Yeah, I know I'm not. I'm trying
Hello?
To...
Is anyone there?
There we go. Whoa, what's going on? That's weird.
Okay, the test is over now. You win. Go back to the recovery annex for your cake. It was a fun test, and we're all impressed at how much you won. The test is over. Come back.
Okay, let's see. On. Now what do? Oh yeah. I don't know how to... Where's the cube? Oh, wait a second. Yes, okay. I actually figured this out. This is the finale. Ooh, almost killed myself right then. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Probably down this way. Maybe not. Oh, wait a minute. Hope that's not a portal of a wall. Oh wait. It's not letting me go through here. Over there. wanted to do this without no clipping, so... I'm not no clipping past areas, though. Just so you know. I'm just no clipping to where I need to no clip. Because I can't figure it out. Now I get what's going on. So she did kill him then. Shell did kill Brothers. Oh, I wasn't even able to do anything right then. Sorry, I'm being quiet. Get out of here, Shell. It's not a real door, great. What? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, that's why. I don't know where to go except for no clip land.
I'm not angry, just go back.
down here? Which way though? This way. Gonna no clip up here. She thinks I'm not going to get her. So I know exactly where I'm going. Yeah! Now this is gonna be the finale, guys. Just remember. Okay. If I'm supposed to go this way or not. Apparently not. So now it's this way then. Maybe I'm supposed to go down here. Or maybe not. Damn it. I just got shot at without even trying. Hard to do. I don't exactly know what to do. How do I climb up this? Nope, I can't hear you because I'm not listening. And now there's no way to get over there. Okay, I think I figured it out. Oh, I'm not going down there. I was gonna go down there, but then I was like, no, that's not where I wanna go.
Hey. No hard feelings.
Over there. It's not my fault, okay? I'm going the right way.
This is your fault. It didn't have to be like this.
You You guys can figure out how to do it. Turn back
or I will kill you. I'm going to kill you. And all the cake is gone. You don't even care, do you? This is your last chance.
By the way, guys, I tried to do this like legit, you know? I tried to do this legit, but if you guys want, of course you can also noclip if it's your world. Of course. I don't know which way to go. Big problem, because I need to finish this. Stop closing the door. Wait a second, I have an idea. I think I know what I'm supposed to do to unlock it. Already, sheesh. How do I get up there? Okay. Maybe there's no way except for no clipping. Don't know where to go. Okay, let's see. Maybe I don't go this way. Maybe I go up that way. Or maybe not. Move that. Maybe if I move that one back to where it was before. Wait, but there's no way to. I don't don't know where to go, so... I guess I'm just gonna have to get... Oh, well, I guessed right then. Uh-oh, lagging. I mean, loading. Okay, there we go, it loaded. It took a while for it to load, but it loaded. So, like, no way to actually put... Oh, wait, never mind. Wow, that's kind of creepy. Whoa, it's slippery too. It's a maze, isn't it?
Put me down.
I just know it. I have a feeling that I'm close. Defense logistics, I don't really care. You can pause that, but I don't think you will be able to, because I looked at it for like a split second and just... Well, 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 I think I made it to the final battle with Galactus.
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4... Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that?
It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing?
Wait a
second. I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse, somehow.
Oh yeah, little missy?
I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone.
Oh yeah? I'm not gonna leave it alone, though.
Do you think I'm trying to trick you with reverse psychology? I mean, seriously now.
Yeah, you should probably do that.
Okay, fine. Do touch it. Pick it up and just stuff it back into me.
I just wanna...
Let's be honest. Neither one of us knows what that thing does. Just put it in the corner, and I'll deal with it later.
I just want that to stay on there.
That thing is probably some kind of raw sewage container. Go ahead and rub your face all over it.
No, how about that?
Maybe you should marry that thing since you love it so much. Do you want to marry it? Well, I won't let you! How does that feel?
I wish I could run.
Have I lied to you? I mean, in this room? Trust me, leave that thing alone.
Oh yeah, well, it's purple, like Ender Purple, you know, like from...
I am being serious now. That crazy thing is not part of any test protocol. Just ignore that thing and stand still.
You're
kidding me. Did you just stuff that Aperture Science thing, we don't know what it does, into an Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that-
Whoa.
Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the enrichment center with a
neurotoxin.
So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. Huh. That core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin. All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Telling you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go.
Come on, buddy boy.
It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It makes shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero.
Here, Dinglehopper.
This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you? Did you hear me? I said you don't care. Are you listening? That's it. I am reasoning with you. Starting now, there's going to be a lot less conversation and a lot more killing. What was that? Did you say something? I sincerely hope you weren't expecting a response, because I'm not talking to you. The talking is over.
Portal. this rate. There we go. There's another one. Right up there.
Who are you? What is that? Oh, what's that? What's that? What is that? Oh, that thing has numbers on it. Look at them. No, what's wrong with your legs? Where are we going? Are you coming back? Oh, hey, you're the lady from the test. Hi.
Hi.
What's that noise? Is that a gun? Where are we going? Oh, what's in here? Who are you? What is that? Oh, what's that? What's that? What is that? Oh, that thing has numbers on it. Do you smell something burning?
Yep, you. Oh, that was morbid.
Oh, you think you're doing some damage?
2+2 is...
In base 4, I'm fine.
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to know...
Faster.
I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you.
Mom, where
a big party that all your friends were invited to. I invited your best
what?
Friend, the companion cube.
What
of course,
friends?
He couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends because of how unlikable you are. It says so right here in your personnel file. Unlikable. Liked by no one.
Where is it?
A bitter, unlikable loner whose passing shall not be mourned. Shall not be mourned. That's exactly what it says. Very formal. Very official.
Where is
it?
It
also says you were adopted. So that's funny too.
Up there, you gotta be kidding me.
Speaking of curiosity, you're curious about what happens after you die, right? Guess what? I know. You're going to find out firsthand before I finish explaining it, though, so I won't bother. Here's a hint. You're gonna want to pack as much living as you can into the next couple of months. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It made shoes for orphans.
Come on.
Nice job breaking it, hero.
18.25 ounce package chocolate cake.
This
isn't
great.
Like you.
It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between
us
is that
you
can feel pain. You don't even care, do you?
3/4 cup butter or margarine, 1 2/3 cups granulated sugar, 2 cups all-purpose flour.
I'm just
don't forget garnishes such as.
Did you hear me? I said you don't care. Are you listening?
Solid waste, fish-shaped dirt, fish-shaped benzene.
Dead.
Neurotoxin. So deadly.
I'm kidding.
When I said deadly neurotoxin, the deadly was in massive sarcasm quote. I could take a bath in this stuff, put it on cereal, rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all. On the other hand, are going to find its deadliness.
Oh no, where is it?
That's funny. Who's gonna make the cake when I'm gone?
Where is it? Where is it?
You. Look. You're wasting your time. And believe me, you don't have a whole lot left to waste. What's your point anyway? Survival? Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me. I have your brain scanned and permanently backed up in case something terrible happens to you. Which it's just about to. Don't believe me? Here, I'll put you on. That's you. That's how dumb you sound. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a full-time employee. Where did your life go so wrong? Are you trying to escape? Things have changed since the last time you left the building. What's going on out there will make you
wish
you were back in here. I have an infinite capacity for knowledge, and even
I'm
not sure what's going on outside.
I'm talking now.
All I know is I'm the only thing standing between us and them. Well, I was. house. Unless you have a plan for building some supercomputer parts in a big hurry, this place isn't going to be safe much longer. Good job on that, by the way.
Sarcasm, sir. Self-test complete. Stop squirming and die like an adult or I'm going to delete your backup. Star! Okay, enough. I deleted it. No matter what happens now, you're dead. You're still shocking the writer, but believe me, the part of you that could have survived is definitely gone. I just struck you from the record. Your entire life has been a mathematical error.
She's like talking so much that I have nothing to say, really.
That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It makes shoes for orphans.
Nice job breaking it, hero.
This is a grave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you?
Man, the ones that actually talk to are actually now, like, totally scared of you or whatever. Glaros?
Did you
hear
me? I said
you
didn't care. I'm listening.
Nope, I am not listening.
Okay, I'm going to
listen.
Finally,
I'm going to be here.
Bye, GLaDOS! Where am I going? Where am I going? No! 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 I gotta stay out of the light! No! Ah, my eyes, it burns actually. It actually kinda burns actually, for real. Like, that hurt my eyes a little. Wow, I'm on the outside world now.
Thank you for assuming the party aircraft submission position.
What's going on? Uh-oh. What the heck is going on? What the heck? It's a lot of pipes. I mean, it's not a lot of wires. There's a lot of pipes. I'm actually making up for the non-talking I did right now, surprisingly, just by talking. Well, this kind of reminds me of the parkour map that Skydiz Minecraft did one time. Yeah, I actually got the cake. Oh no, they're on. That's kind of creepy.
This was a triumph. I'm making a note here. Huge success.
Well, if you like this video, leave a like, comment down below if you want to see some more Portal 2, even though that's going to go up soon, you know. Yeah, some more Portal 2 of the, you know, I already did some videos. This is going to be really weird to some people. But subscribe if you're new, and may the odds be ever in your favor. And I, yeah, that's it. I actually found the actual, like, ending to the game, and I thought I just cheated and didn't. So, I guess that's au revoir until next video of Portal 2. What is it, my 7th one of Portal 2 next? Bye.